under 3 minutes to go. This might be the last shift for the Sedins as Daniel comes on to get it started here. Maxime Lapierre takes a shot that's blocked by Adam McQuaid, thrown in front. Daniel to Lapierre, scores. That's the way they've been trying to move the puck and get some open nets that haven't been very successful, and Vancouver has the second goal to make this 5-2 with 2:26 to go.
Well, immediately everybody on the Vancouver bench looks up at the time. The time's the enemy now. Three Bruins get chasing. Daniel with an excellent play. He knows that Thomas has to respect his ability to get the shot. Thomas bites. Lapierre with the right-handed shot at a wide-open net.
Yeah, hardly had one of the five Boston Bruins taking a stride on that shot.